Hello students, yesterday we already discussed about some export production assistance in my previous lecture. Today we are here just to discuss about some schemes and facilities which assist export marketing. I think guys, everybody know about the concept of marketing. If we talk about marketing, that is just like discovery of need and wants of the consumer. Marketing, it helps to promote the product to the consumer and basically also how we can take initiative and approach to our customer. That is a core concept of marketing. Here we are not just discussing about the concept of marketing basically. Where we are here just to discuss about some schemes and facilities which are providing by the side of government which help us to export marketing. As the first point we have taken in our today's topic, Marketing Development Fund, MMDF. I think you have heard about the MDF. It is basically how we can develop the concept of marketing. So marketing needs some funds, finance. In case of such marketing, export marketing, just to promoting into the another country. Okay, this is our product. This is the core feature of our product, this is the quality of our product, and at such rate we are providing such products to the people. So offer all the using the concept and just to promotions of all these products of our domestic product into the another country. Such funds are providing by the side of the government so that the people can export and make marketing of your own product into the another country. As we have taken the second point, cash compensatory support. Cash compensatory, cash, it again the supporting of the first points. This is humne CCS abbreviation likha hua hai. Cash compensatory mein hum log padhte ki it is support from the side of the public sectors ki how such funds will be reimbursed and assist to those units basically who are EOU, export oriented units, just to marketing point of view into the another country. You can see that a part of your home country. Foreign exchange. When you are exchanging the products and services from one country to another country, foreign exchange, it may be in the reference of people can understand like the currency exchange, product and services exchange. In our traditional system, we use to this concept as a barter system where products are exchanging on the basis of another product. The same things we are just taking in our modern concept with the help of foreign trade or exchange, foreign exchange. You must be knowing about the barter system. Everybody is very familiar about the barter system. इसको हिंदी में हम पढ़ते हैं वस्तु विनिमय प्रणाली. Rural areas में आज भी ये trend में हमारा चलता है. Trade fairs and exhibitions, hearts लगाना, fairs लगाना, which also helps and promotes the products into the different areas. अपने ही अप कंट्री में देख सकते हैं, different state, different exhibitions, hearts, fairs are organized just to promote the product. The same things are also happening in case of the another country from the side of your India, from your side of your home country. Export risk insurance. Export risk, when you're exporting the product, the one thing comes in the mind of the entrepreneur. Okay, sir, it may be the risky. Suppose if any kind of the mishappening, in any kind of the cheating, in any kind of the like system is not supporting to us, so risk may be there. So sometimes the entrepreneurs are coming back and they are not moving towards the export market, as this is the basic requirement of our country. So risk is totally covered as per the plan of the government so that we can promote ourselves towards export, right? क्योंकि हमें पता है कि हमारा जो ये जोन है जिसके अंदर हम मार्केटिंग कर प्रोडक्ट को एक्सपोर्ट कर रहे हैं, ये हमारा रिस्क फ्री है. ऐसी कोई भी रिस्क है तो उसमें चाहे वो WTO बॉडी है हमारी या वो हमारी IMF बॉडी है, वर्ल्ड बैंक है, दैट इज अगेन सपोर्टिंग टू ऑल दीज थिंग्स. सो पीपल कैन बी मोटिवेटेड. फाइनेंस ऑलरेडी वी हैव डिस्कवर्ड इन माय अर्लियर पॉइंट, इट इज अगेन सपोर्टेड. इफ यू आर नीड सम फंड्स फॉर सच मार्केटिंग, सब फॉर एक्सपोर्टिंग, तो सच थिंग्स कैन बी अवेल्ड बाय द लाइक वेंचर्स एंड द एंटरप्रेन्योर्स. नेक्स्ट पॉइंट वी हैव कवर्ड इन दिस as in your PPT, that is quality control and pre-shipment inspection. Quality control is according to the needs of the foreign people in which you are just exporting these products, and pre-shipment inspection before shipping these products to the another country in which you are just selling and exporting this product, the one inspection is required. Is it okay as per the need and wants of the consumer? In which country you are delivering this product? So all these things basically help us, assist us in export marketing. So today we are have covered all these points. It is in the continuation of my previous yesterday lecture. So after this point, all about this unit is about to be over, and the next lecture I'll just repeat all the points which I have covered in my unit 5. Accordingly, I'll assign this. Thank you so much, Alice.